up this butthole here. So download into it.
Directly into the light. It's like a weld arc. If you do, you're going
power to spin.
You have that screen
shield
around.
I know, because I used to work the weld arc. If you look into the light, you go blind. My granddad,
so glad you would.
This down, and we're going to add crystal glass over top of it. This piece, we're also going to change the shape of the mold. We're going to add a foot to the bottom of it. With me? Huh?
We have to pick a song, I know.
What year?
1963.
I wasn't born yet. You gotta pick another year. I don't know if I can read yet. What we're going to do here, we're going to kind of have a feathering design on it. Yeah, 8 dots around it, evenly on opposite sides. And feathering design here is on the black, a little bit of white through. Next we're going to thread it. Same thing as Dave's binding. We just do this to give a little more texture on the piece. Next process, but these are all lumped up, sticking out. So we're going to heat them up, smooth them out a little bit before we do start pulling the design into it. Pull through the dots, swirl down at the bottom of them. I'm going to do the same way with both of them. Then I'll bring them around and show them to you all. Let you look at them before they do get blown out. You do blow them in a shape that changes a little bit. Swirl through the second part. Now these are what it looks like before we do blow them in a shape. Sorry if it's a little bit warm for you. Now what we're going to do is we'll heat it back up. I'm going to cut into the top of it to help me break the piece apart from the pipe. Makes it a little easier so I don't have to cut it down when I do get it out of the piece. Now we're going to heat it up, stretch it out. We're going to place it into a paste mold. And I'm going to spin it around so it doesn't have any seams on it. Swing it out a little bit. Roll the edge of it down. So it'll fit the mold somewhat of the shape of the mold. I'm going to reheat it back up.
I don't know if I can swing glass.
Place it into the mold.
You need a hose like this.
Okay. Now what we're going to do here, take it out of the mold, we're going to heat the bottom of it up. And we're going to let it droop down, let it change the shape of the mold for me.